focus on everything lah, especially those housing lah, housing affordability for those young adults, working adults especially, and I hope that the government will consider, especially for those working, and also those students who are going to work in the future, and I do hope that the government should implement more on this national housing policy.